Man, look at those two big ones and the one submerged to the bottom right. Wow.